Hey, what's up with the guys, and welcome back to yet another video. It is I, of course, Traumatic Gaming, and today's gameplay is going to be on Aladdin, released in 1993 on the Sega Genesis, way before some of you guys were even born. Some of you guys may have not even seen this game, but as a little kid, man, I do remember playing it. I think I beat the first stage, and that was about it. So hopefully we'll go a little further than that. But real quick before the gameplay, I just wanted to say, if there's any old school games like this, comment below, man. What would you like to see me play? I'll try my best to deliver and play it. I'll specifically upload every Sunday with these old school games. We'll go ahead and call it Retro Sunday, and we'll continue with our regular gameplay during the week. So that's for sure. I'll try my best to deliver for those games. You guys comment below. So without further ado, man, like, comment, subscribe. Holla back at your boy, man. Yee! Sega presents. I mean, for 1993, the graphics were pretty good, man. How much more can you complain? Even the music. Walt Disney Company. Let's get up into it. Jenny, bonus level, Abu, bonus level, extra health, is blue heart, throw apples, bend these, was it like a ruby, restart point, and one up. Alright, good enough, man. Rat name. A young street rat named Aladdin must steal to survive. Is that how they just blown up my boy like that? Call him a little rat. Meanwhile, Jafar, the Sultan's advisor, plans to take over the kingdom by stealing a magic lamp. The story begins one dark night. On a dark night, Agrabaga Market. Okay, if I'm pronouncing that right. All right, so we started with our street rat Aladdin. Let's see. Yeah, man, we lit it with those the music here. Whoa, whoa, my boy. Oh, this apple. Alright. Oh. I'm trying not to die this first one, man. That's for damn sure. Hey! Lead up into it! Come on, my boy. Get these apples. See the genie, going crazy there. Get up off me, fat boy. Get up off me, partner. What's up? Look at this fat boy. Plenty of apples to spare. So far, so good. So, alright, I think we're gonna die because the smoke from the genie lamp is almost out. Yeah, man. Alright, nice, nice. Oh, whoa, whoa, my boy. Chill. These apples. Come on, bro. Did we get them? Sure did. Go ahead, go down and get the heart. Pop me, partner. Ooh, it's like that. Off me. Oh, rubies. that's a good thing. My lamp is blinking. I think that's good. Wow! Got a boo up there. Very nice. Alright, so we can't land there. What's going on? Alright, we have to go right. What else we got coming up? The boss? Oh, okay. Find more gems. Hey, we got six, my boy. Wish for 10. Black market there. I don't think I beat this first one then, I'm lying. I don't think I ever been this far. That's pretty tough, so as a little kid I can see that not beating that. What are we doing here? Give me that.
Yeah.
Give me that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Keep them coming. Last one. Very nice. Bonus level, nice. My boy, Abu. There we go. Forgot his name. Abu and Agraba. Whoa. Was it a dip or what? What I see will just stay. Alright, we just had to avoid those pots. Didn't go very far, but it is what it is. Having escaped from the guards, Aladdin is approached by an ancient beggar. There's a cave, boy! A cave of wonders filled with enough treasures to make all your dreams come true. The desert. Find the. I didn't get to read it, my guy. So we got snakes and what the hell that's supposed to be? Yeah, I definitely gotten this far. This is all brand new. What's up with a pot? Fat boy, you want these hands? Oh snap, that's my bad. My bad. Alright, what's the problem? Oh, we gotta go up. Very nice. There's a guy right here, ain't there? Go ahead and get that. No, it's on the other side. Alright. Just checking. What was that? Give me those. We need those. Alright, so far so good. Damn bird. I think we go down. Ooh, that's close. Tip at the top. I don't know what that is. It does, but we can't go back, can we? again our genie lamp there. Adios. Oh, it's like that, man. Good than that. Popping up. Alright, some music there. Oh, it's a snake. So drop down here. Ah, Slappy Star. Come on, bro. Come on.
out of here. Dead for sure. Can't be having that. Alright, we're exactly where we at here. Gotta meet this guy again. Alright, no, I'm straight to it. Any more apples? There we go. Alright, jump up there. You don't know how long we lose right there. I don't want this video too long, to be honest. With both halves of the Lavender's Ambush, we won't get away this time. Thief is the Solomon's Dungeon for you. Solomon's Dungeon. I don't want to make it extremely too long, to be honest. So if we die, I'll probably go ahead and end it there. Unless you guys want to see me complete the entire game, let me know, man. What the hell is that? Damn bat. Oh, this one's way more. Nice 3D here. How does this one get me? Yeah, I'm not doing very well on this one here. Alright, so this is the way we get up. Let me do one more since this is our last life. Honestly, never seen this before. Alright, little shit, get out of here. Oh, damn, man. Oh, snap. Sloppy, sloppy. Alright. This damn bat, bro. Get off me. Alright, that is it, man. That was a little more tougher than I expected, man, the last one. We'll go ahead and end it here. Like I said, if you guys want to see me beat the game, honestly, don't know how long this game is, but comment below, man. What do you guys think? Till next time, man. Peace.